Her biggest passion, born from a failure.
I took astronomy my freshman year, thinking it would be an easy A class. And I failed my first test. And coming from high school, getting straight A's, I was devastated.
Human and organizational development major Alexandra Doten thought about dropping the class.
I went to office hours with Professor Weintraub, and I told him, I don't think I'm smart enough to do this. I'm not smart enough to be in science classes. And he sat down with me every single week and said, no, you're smart enough to do this. Don't even think about dropping this class. You can do it. I fell in love with astronomy.
Launching two summer jobs with NASA.
They helped create a job for me where I could utilize my human and organizational development skills in a science field.
Is that how it goes?
At Vanderbilt, she's combining a love of science and outreach.
Okay, so slide the RV slider and then switch the S1 switch.
Launching a hands-on engineering program at the Monroe Carroll Jr. Children's Hospital at Vanderbilt.
It kind of gives them bragging rights. You know, they're in the hospital, they're going to come back, and their peers are going to say, where were you for the past 2 weeks? And they get to say, oh, I was learning about robotics, I was 3D printing, I was building circuits.
I'm determined to make this work.
Doten's future dreams combine students and space.
I would be doing public outreach specifically to children, to help them understand what space is, how big it is, what impact does it have.
With Professor Weintraub supporting her all the way.
Professor Weintraub has been, without a doubt, the most influential figure in my Vanderbilt career. He exemplifies my favorite part about Vanderbilt, which is how much the professors care about the students.
Taking that support into her life beyond Vanderbilt
inspires me every single day.